Hello everyone, welcome to Trap Shots with Nishant Krishna. If you still haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so and also hit the bell icon to be notified on the next video. The chilly weather of December makes it the best time of the year to go on a vacation in India. From the snow-covered valleys of north to the beaches in the south, from the desert in the west to the lush greenery of the east, you have lots of options to choose from. This video is about 5 best places to visit in December in India. A beautiful city encircled by pine trees, Shillong is the capital of Meghalaya. This hill station is known for its picturesque sites and traditions. The soothing climate makes Shillong suitable to visit in December. This place is also known as the Scotland of the East. Shillong, the capital of Meghalaya, is the home to numerous waterfalls. The exciting mountain peaks, crystal clear lakes, breathtaking beautiful golf courses, museum and the zoo are the key reason why people visit Shillong. Shillong in particular has been in limelight for its jovial people and their culture. Jaisalmer is a major tourist spot located in the state of Rajasthan. It is known as the Golden City due to the golden dunes and castles in golden honey sandstone. Jaisalmer is adorned with lakes, ornate Jain temples and havelis. Climb onto the camel saddle and make your way through this desert or camp under the night sky in this golden land for an unforgettable experience. With shops selling colorful handicrafts and havelis that will make you travel back in time, Jaisalmer is an amalgam of Indian desert culture, heritage and adventure. Lying on the western coast, Goa is India's smallest state and unlike any other, known for its endless beaches, stellar nightlife, seafood, World Heritage listed architecture. Spread across 3,700 kilometers, Goa lies in the Konkan region. The Goans are quite friendly towards tourists and celebrate many festivals throughout the year, the most famous being the New Year and the Goa Carnival. While the seafood is excellent, Goa has one of the best nightlife in India with trendy bar, beach shacks, elegant cafes and many clubs and discotheques. With a coastline stretching for over 100 kilometers, Goa has stunning beaches. Virtually an island that resembles the shape of a tortoise, Kutch is an erstwhile princely state of India. Kutch is probably one of the most beautiful yet surreal places in India with the vast expanse of the white salt desert. The place comes into life during the winters when the Run festival is held from December to February everywhere, in which there are huge camp settlements with cultural programs, functions and adventure activities like hot air ballooning. Kutch is also famous for crafts and embroidery works, Flamingo Sanctuary and Wild Ass Sanctuary. Bhuj is an ideal starting point to visit the Run of Kutch. Dotted with the apple orchards, old oaks and pine trees, there is no dearth of natural beauty in Auli. Apart from skiing, you can also go for numerous treks in the hills of Garhwal Himalayas and enjoy the spellbinding views of the snow-draped mountains. Auli is a popular distinct destination in India because of its glittering slopes and clean environment. It is also home to mountainous ranges of Nanda Devi, Mana Parvat and Kamat Kamet. Many religious destinations are also scattered around Auli. Auli is a popular hill town with numerous ski resorts situated amidst the Himalayan range. I hope you liked this edition of Trap Shots. If you like my video, please do like and also subscribe to my channel. Till the next one, signing off, Nishant.
Mm-hmm.